Assalam, everybody. Assalam, assalam, assalam. So, welcome to Muslim React. I will react to everything and anything Muslim. So today, I'll be reacting to Mahmoud. No, not Mahmoud, sorry. I'll be reacting to Hamoud with Kun Anta. Kun Anta. Hamoud is under, I think, Awakening Records. If he's still there, I'm not really sure. Maybe he left or something because these guys keep on leaving Awakening Records for some reasons. So yeah, so I'll be reacting to Hamoud with Kun Anta. Alright, so don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. And give this video a thumbs up. Right. So let's get into the video. Hamoud with Kun Anta. I think it's in Arabic. So let me just turn on the caption. Video, yeah? Alright, so
لأجاريهم قلدت ظاهر ما فيهم فبدوت شخصا آخر كي أتفاخر وظننت أنا أني بذلك حست غنى فوجدت أني خاسر فتلك مظاهر لا 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 نحتاج المال كي نزداد جمالا جوهرنا هنا في القلب تلالا لا لا نرضي الناس بمالا نرضاه لنا حالا ذاك جمالنا يسمو يتعالى لست أقلدهم إلا بما يرضيني كي أرضيني سأكون أنا مثلي تماما هذا أنا فقناعتي تكفيني ذاك يقيني لا 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 نحتاج المال كي نزداد جمالا جمالا جوهرنا هنا في القلب تلالا لا لا نرضي الناس بمالا نرضاه لنا حالا ذاك جمالنا يسمو يتعالى ظاهر ما فيهم فبدوت شخصا آخر.
السلام عليكم، أنا حمود الخضر. إذا عجبكم الفيديو.
Alright, so that was Hamoud with Kun Anta. I didn't understand what the song was all about, but I loved the melody because I could vibe to it. I'm sure it's a pretty good song. It's a Muslim who did it, so yeah. You know, we don't sing about anything weird, none of that. So, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Peace, y'all.